Besties. I'm lower energy today because I just got done doing so many things. My legs are exhausted. I'm gonna take a seat right here because we're in Orlando, Florida. We usually go to Mexico. If you haven't been to Mexico, not sponsoring or anything, but you need to go to Mexico, Cancun, Mexico. It is the bomb. You pay ahead of time, so everything is free there except the gift shops, etc. The drinks, the food, the pools, everything. It's the bomb. You need to go there. Not sponsored, by the way. But we're in Orlando, Florida right now. It's still a bomb. It just costs. We pay in the team. But we're actually about to go to the pool in a little. Like I was saying, I'm very exhausted because today, secret, is actually we're leaving tomorrow. It's our last day here. And my cousins are here. My grandmas are here. My aunts and uncles are here. My family's here. I'm in my balcony right now because actually they're all tired. My dad and my uncle and my aunt are actually still there because we were just too tired. We went back, but I'm on the balcony because they're actually really tired and rested. And I didn't want to disturb them. But long intro. The first day we went to the Hollywood Billboard, which is not Hollywood. So there's actually something in Disney World called the Hollywood Billboard, but it's in Florida. It's really nice. We had a really fun time. It was the longest because it was our first day. I remember just sitting there in heat, just like, I can't do this. And especially you have to wear masks everywhere. You can only not wear masks in your room, which I'm in the room. And just, the heat of the mask that I just didn't like it, but I did it. I really like that. Then the second day, definitely one of my favorites. Now, see, we usually go to places for like 10 days. A lot. This time we only went for 5, so it wasn't that much. But then the second day we went to the Magic Kingdom. It was actually probably my favorite. It was phenomenal. That was my favorite, I guess. It had a lot of castles. It had princesses. I got to see Tinkerbell. I got to see Stitch. In the Hollywood Billboard, I got to see Darth Vader and a lot of people from Star Wars. I got to see R2-D2 and the little middle guy, for his name. I got to see, I haven't seen Princess in a while, but I got to see some Princess outside after. I got to see Mickey, I got to see Minnie, I got to see Goofy, I got to see Pluto. I got to see Donald Duck, a lot of those characters. I got to see, actually, Princess Elsa and Tinkerbell, like I said. I got to see Stitch. I got to see Rapunzel's castle and Harold. I didn't see her so because it was from a distance. And then Cinderella. And I got to see... So Mulan, it was just a diagram of her. And Belle, it was a diagram of her. But a lot of people were actually dressed up as Belle. It wasn't real Belle. Yeah, I got to see a couple princesses. And before, I've seen Ariel sitting in there like, Ariel. It was a nice time. And the thing I like about it is it's for kids, adults. Then the second place, it was a lot of fun rides. In fact, one of my families was there. Then we went, so the next day, we went to the water park in our resort. We took a break from that and went to a water park. It was actually so fun because there was like, Mickey Mouse is all over, and there's like hidden Mickey's obstacle course that you have to find. A mini water park, that was like kid area. So we went to the like kind of like adult teenage area because we like that area. And there's giant water slides. I can not really see it from here, but I can see a little bit of the pool. It doesn't look too cool from here. A miniature slide, really nice pool, shallow deep. They played games out there. It was really fun. And then there's a miniature beach. We got to definitely the ocean that day. And then we went to the animal. No, it was about like six. Then we went to the Animal Kingdom. The Animal Kingdom was super fun, but the Animal Kingdom was probably, well, not the Animal Kingdom, but the day we went there was the hottest day of all. It was, so hot. And sorry about that, guys. My friend was actually calling. Super sweet. She has a YouTube channel, so. It is Lawless Wallace. You guys need to go check that out. But anyways, I was gonna say, so it was super hot, super hot. Animal Kingdom, amazing animals. Ride called Safari. You got to see elephants dress. I love elephants. They're so cute. Tigers, favorite. Get these little cute animals in blankies, like owls that sit in your shoulder. They're the best. And then today, we went to, oh gosh, let me remember it. Stay in there. Let me, what was it called again? The Epcot? It's called the Epcot. And then we had really fun. It got too hot. That's why I'm home right now, because we went today. Tomorrow we're leaving. But anyway, let's get started with the video. Hey, I was gonna say, it's getting windy, but I have a new music video coming out. If you didn't know, it's called Tonight, and I'm really excited. We had it behind the scenes, but because of errors, we have no clue what the errors were, but we cannot post it because it wasn't loading, my camera wasn't working, and my cousin was actually in it, and so I wanted to show her in this video. Her name is, she doesn't want to share her name, so we're gonna call her Lulu. This is Lulu.
Hey.
She's my cousin, and today we're gonna show you our Disney World experience.
This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me.